And he said, cut. Can I talk to you for a second? Close the door.
Uh-oh.
What the fuck is that? I said, what you mean? I knew I was going to have this problem. Listen, all of this shit, you have to be a fucking slave, okay? He's a slave. He's not cool. He's a fucking slave.
Right.
He doesn't know how to read. You're not Jim Brown. He's a fucking slave. And then he becomes the hero. But lose that shit. Door swings open. He walks out.
Wow.